go up here and do my thing. I wanted to explain to you a little bit about this song. We were doing it in band, and we were pretty good. We got it pretty down, but we're having trouble with, you know, tempo and dynamics, and I thought it lacked a narrative. So I came up with, right there on the spot, some scenes that go along with the music. I'm going to list them now, and as you listen, you can put them together in your head, and it's really cool. So that's the way it's going to work. The very first scene when the band starts out, it's a ship, right? And there's a storm, a common storm. So the ship is it's going on the waves, and they crash onto an island. And it's dark, and they're scared. They're very scared. It's scary. But then they wake up the next day, and they realize the island's beautiful. It's a beautiful island, you know? And then it's nighttime again. Day passes, and they realize that something is watching them. Something. They don't know what it is, so they start looking out for it, and they think that they're safe. But it turns out they're totally not safe at all. It starts chasing them. So they're running through the woods, and they break through the tree like a beautiful beach. And then they keep running, and they stumble across a tribal celebration. This is where I need the audience to help me out, okay? There's some chanting going on in this piece. It's very simple. The advanced band we got a lesson yesterday. These guys are expert chanters. So it goes like this. It goes, Hua, Ka Uka. Okay, you get it. Make sure you're as guttural as you are as possible. So it's really... So, and then they shake hands with the villagers, and they go on their way and build a raft, only to have it sinking to the murky depths below at the end of the It's a pretty morbid sort of story, but I think if you put it together, it'll be with you. So, please place your butts on the edge of your seat, and prepare to experience the Temple of Ka Uka.